making decisions. Sometimes that's the hardest part of our day. Spending seconds, minutes, and oftentimes hours just flipping between this or that, causing all this unneeded stress and anxiety on our minds, twitching our bodies, searching for the unknown, debating everything. Should I draw? Should I read? I can't decide. Maybe write? I'm not sure. Video games? Giving yourself so many options that you tend to overwhelm yourself, knowing even sometimes the easiest decisions seem too hard.